Afraid of what they might lose, might get scraped or they might get bruised. Yeah, you could try, but what's the use? That's why it's called the moment of truth. Yeah, I'll get it if you need it. I'll search if you don't see it. If you're thirsty, I'll be rain. If you get hurt, I'll take your pain. I know you don't believe it, but I said it and I still mean it. When you heard what I told you, when you get worried, I'll be your soldier. Funny when times get hard, at the last moment when you're supposed to charge, always on the longest yard. Oh, they feel the feet getting cold, hiding here and hiding there. Find them underneath the stairs. Yeah, people hiding everywhere, trying to be as still as a stone. But I'll get it if you need it. I'll search if you don't see it. If you're thirsty, I'll be rain. If you get hurt, I'll take your pain. I know you don't believe it, but I said it and I still mean it. When you heard what I told you, when you get worried, I'll be your soldier. My aim is so true. I want to show you I'll try forever, 'cause I'm never gonna say surrender. Ladies and gentlemen, if you served in the United States Air Force, would you please stand up for me? All right, Air Force, I want you to stay on your feet, Air Force. I know y'all ain't used to standing up that long. I'm just kidding. If you served in the United States Navy, stand up with the Air Force brothers and sisters right now. If you served in the Marines, stand up with them. Where's our Marines? United States Army, join them. I can't leave out our Coasties. There's got to be at least one Coast Guard out here. Ladies and gentlemen, look around. This is the 1% of the people that are in the room tonight that served in our military that provide us with the freedoms that we celebrate in this country. Yeah. Yes, you'll get it if you need it. He'll search if you don't see it. If you're thirsty, there'll be rain. If you get hurt, they'll take your pain. I know you don't believe it, but I said it and I still mean it. When you heard what I told you, when you get worried, we'll be your soldier. We'll be your soldier. Bless the United States of America. Welcome to the Grand Ole Opry. Oh, it's so good to hear a crowd.
The perfect start to tonight's Opry. That's Craig Morgan with Brantley Gilbert and Justin Moore. Welcome to Opry Live. Tonight, we honor our veterans. We'll spend the next hour making sure all the men and women who have served or are currently serving in our military know just how grateful that we all are. Hello, friends. I am Bobby Bones, keeping it safe in my new spot right here backstage, while the small Opry audience is out there keeping it socially distant. And a big thanks to the experts at Vanderbilt Medical Center. A shout out to Nashville Public Health Department. They're walking the aisles right now in the green vests, making sure that we all stay safe. Appreciate that. And thanks to all of you that are now watching Circle on one of our new locations, Roku channel, Samsung TV Plus, Vizio FreeWatch, and on the Zumo app. Circle is now in all these places, and we're so glad to see you there. Okay, this next guy, one of the most kind-hearted people that I know. But more important than that, my fiance has memorized his entire music catalog, so you know he's got to be great. Here he is, Craig Morgan.
Welcome back to the Grand Ole Opry. It is exciting to be here with the crowd. We were just saying it's been over, I think, February, maybe, since the last time we've had a crowd. And the Opry has continued since. And we thank you all for adhering to the rules that are required in order for us to do that. I am really excited to be on stage with the talent and the caliber of talent that I get to be up here with tonight. Both these gentlemen, I call them friends. I don't talk to them on the phone because I'm afraid they might make me sick through the phone. No, I'm just kidding. But we are excited to be here, and we're going to sing some songs throughout the night. Justin, you're going to pick it up now.
Yeah, I'm so glad that I get to follow you. That's awesome. You singing like that. It's amazing.
I got to follow both of you.
And you didn't stand up. You're a veteran, Craig. You didn't stand up.
Well, I couldn't. I was singing.
But thank you for your service as well, my friend.
Thank you, buddy.
It's so good to be back on the Opry stage. It feels like it's been forever. This year has been so trying for so many people, obviously. So much so that I have been trying to write a third verse to this song. This song took on a whole new meaning in 2020. It's called Why We Drink.
Cause it's Monday, cause it's a charcoal burning Sunday, cause we ain't gonna get to one day, that's why we drink. Cause the sun's up, cause it's sundown, cause my wound up needs a little unwound, cause we've been working all day but we're done now, yeah that's why. Cause they're ice cold, cause it's hot out, cause we're jumbo sitting with a line out, cause we're a little messed up, but it's cheaper than a dang old shrink. Cause we're grown up, cause we're still kids, cause we love doing things cause our daddies did, cause it's alcohol abuse if you pour one down the sink. That's why we drink.
We hear you out there, I love
it. Cause our team lost, cause our team won, cause Sweet Home Alabama just came on, cause we're all looking for a reason to raise one. Yeah, that's why we drink. Cause we're ice cold, cause it's hot out, cause we're jumbo sitting with a line out, cause we're a little messed up, but it's cheaper than a dang old shrink. Cause we're grown up, cause we're still kids, cause we love doing things cause our daddies did, cause it's alcohol abuse if you pour one down the sink. Yeah, that's why we drink. To good friends, good times, you and me, to the red, white, and blue boys and girls overseas, cause they're ice cold, cause it's hot out, cause we're jumbo sitting with a line out, cause we're a little messed up, it's cheaper than a dang old shrink. That's why we drink.
Cause we're grown up, cause we're still kids, cause we love doing things cause our daddies did. Cause it's alcohol abuse if you pour one down the sink. Yeah, that's why we drink.
Country music in 2020.
Woo!
Thank you.
Yeah, boy.
Man. I love that song. Even though they don't let me drink anymore. For those of you who don't know, I had to lay the bottle down about 9 years ago. Turns out I'm allergic to it.
I picked it up.
Yeah, I break out in handcuffs. It's the weirdest thing. Couldn't ever get it figured out. But when I did drink, we figured out that I drank enough when I did that I earned my stripes to be able to sing drinking songs for the rest of my life. I'm a good bit more passive than I was in the day, thanks to being a really big Willie Nelson fan. I don't know if I can say that here tonight, but it's good to see all of you. And man, after that, I feel like I need to sing a drinking song. Well, by God, boys, let's get it. Looking for the law while I push my luck. She's a ride shotgun like it ain't no thing. Turn the radio up so the girl can sing right. Pull up to the party like, y'all, what's up? Tonight is bottoms up. Throw it on down and rock this quiet little country town and get up. Drop a tailgate on your truck. Find a keg and fill your cup. Kick it on back, pretty little mama looking at you like that. Make you wanna slide on in like, girl, what's up? Yeah, tonight is bottoms up. Oh, oh, get 'em up. Yeah, tonight is bottoms up. Oh, oh, get 'em up. Damn. Girl, I gotta tip my hat. Never thought a country song make you move like that, yeah. Man, she's doing them daisy dukes, oh. She got you tapping on your boy's shoulder. Hey, don't check this out, man. It's how the girls do it in the dirty south, yeah. She have you on a knee, can I marry you? Yeah, tonight is bottoms up. Throw it on down and rock this quiet little country town and get up. Drop a tailgate on your truck. Find a keg and fill your cup. Looking at you like that, make you wanna slide on in like, girl, what's up? Yeah, tonight is bottoms up. Oh, oh, get 'em up. Tonight is bottoms up. Oh, oh, get 'em up. Get 'em up,
Jesse B.
Get your drinks up high, everybody feeling alright. You're dang right. Cause tonight is bottoms up. And throw it on down, rock this quiet little country town to get up. Drop a tailgate on your truck. Find a keg and fill your cup up. Kick it on back, pretty little mama looking at you like that. Make you wanna slide on in like, girl, what's up? Tonight is bottoms up. Oh, oh, get 'em up. Yeah, tonight is bottoms up. Oh, oh, get 'em up.
Oh, God.
Tonight's Opry performance is brought to you by Bass Pro Shops and Cabela's. Let's get back to nature.
Well, hello to all of my live streamers out there. My name's Natalie Stovall, and we are back with another amazing Grand Ole Opry show. Tonight, we are honoring our veterans, and I have a new home on the stage. I'm actually up on the stage with the artists, and it's kind of like old times because now we have the radio portion of the stage back out front, so that's what the audience hears now. And so it's back to just being me and you guys that are tuning in on the live stream. So thank you for joining us. I want to make sure and remind you that we have another Geico Green Room coming up right after the show. It's going to be so much fun because I'm going to be able to chat with Mr. Craig Morgan as soon as the show is over. So you guys already know the drill. Go to GeicoGreenRoom.com so that you can hang out with us and have even more show. The show is never over. We just keep it going as much as possible. And I can already tell after that opening that I can't wait to talk to Craig tonight. I mean, he's a veteran himself, and you saw that he had every single service man and woman in this room stand up tonight. It was such, I just got chills again. It was such a powerful opening to the show, especially since we're coming up on Veterans Day this week. What a beautiful way to honor our veterans. So for all of the veterans that are out there right now that are tuning in and watching wherever you are at the moment, listen to that. They can't even hear me, but they're giving applause because we just want to thank you so much for your service. And you know, one thing that we need to make sure and mention is that there are people in here. We are still able to stay safe. Everybody's wearing their masks. They're socially distant. Everything is so awesome in here. We keep being able to get more people in the room, which is pretty awesome. So just go to Opry.com. We would love to have you here at a show at the Grand Ole Opry. We keep adding more shows, so be sure and check out because it's not just Saturday nights now. It's so awesome. There's so many great things going on. I wanted to tell you guys that song that Craig sang earlier is actually a Gavin DeGraw song that he covered called Soldier. And he said, I felt like I could deliver the message. Every line of the song truly encompasses the character of a service member. So that right there is why he decided to cover that song. He's been singing it a lot this last year. But y'all, it's already time to get back to the show. So I'm going to throw it back over to Craig Morgan, Justin Moore, and Brantley Gilbert.
Welcome back. Well, y'all doing drinking songs. I have to do a drinking song, too.
That's what I'm talking about.
This is actually, it's a song on my new album. The album's called God, Family, Country. This song I wrote with two active duty airborne Rangers who are still on active duty today. One's up at Fort Campbell, one's over in Germany. We wrote this song one night after a USO event, and they had partaken in beverages, and they insisted on writing a song with me. I said no.
Would have made the record.
They had too much beverage. But they were persistent, and we ended up with this song talking about the simple life. I got my sonnies on, cruising on a boat. Destination nowhere, mile marker who knows. Salt is in my nose, SPF zero. Got my line on troll. I wanna go where the wind blows, and I drink my drink, and I smoke my smoke. I walk the way I walk, and I talk the way I talk. I raise my glass, and I toast my toes. Party all night, yeah, I'm sipping on a simple life. Her blonde hair's blowing, bikini line showing. Her lipstick's glowing. Did I say her bikini line showing? It's a tiny tat in the bottom of her back, playing peekaboo with me. Yeah, it's best you don't see that. And I drink my drink, and I smoke my smoke. I walk the way I walk, and I talk the way I talk. I raise my glass, and I toast my toes. Party all night, yeah, I'm sipping on a simple life. Woo! No, there ain't no right answer. another drinking song. There ain't nothing wrong with that. Yeah, I dream my dream, and I smoke my smoke. I walk the way I walk, and I talk the way I talk. I raise my glass, and I toast my toast. Party all night, yeah, I'm sipping on a simple life. Oh, sipping on a simple life. Seems more and more simple these days than it used to. We need to go someplace warm. Woo! Hey.
That's good.
Thank you. All right, Justin. I like doing the Opry this way, this in the round thing. You know, this ain't the normal way we do it, but I kind of like this.
It is kind of cool, especially at a place like this, the
yes.
Opry. Yes, you know, the Grand Ole Opry. It's such a special place, and anytime you have the opportunity to play here, it's special, regardless in which capacity it is. But to do it like this is—it's pretty yeah. neat and different.
I just wish the two people I was up here with sang a little worse.
Well, Blake Shelton couldn't be here tonight. This ain't on TV or nothing, is it?
I think it is, brother.
I'm kidding.
I'm not.
I heard you say this a long time ago in an interview, Craig, and I'll be honest with you, I stole it. you were taught at an early age, I'm paraphrasing, you were taught at an early age to appreciate the men and women in our military and never take them for granted. And honor them each and every day to the best of your ability because what they do, what they sacrifice on a daily basis to keep us free and safe in the greatest country in the world, no matter how crazy it may be at times, it's still the greatest country in the world, in my opinion. And never take that for granted. And I'm with you. I had a grandfather retire out of the Navy, another out of the Air Force, and they kind of instilled that in me at a really, really early age. And it's something that I'm trying to also impress upon my children. I have four kids. I have three daughters, 10, 8, and 6. They would be watching right now, but they're at deer camp. And a little boy who's three, but I've never forgotten that, and I've stolen it in a lot of interviews. But anyway, that's kind of where the inspiration for this song came from. It's a special record for us a couple of years ago, and I want to play it for you right now.
Tour was up, middle of June. He was planning a welcome home barbecue, green bean casserole, grandma's recipe. There was a knock on the door around 2 o'clock. Two uniforms and her heart stopped, yellow ribbon round an oak tree, blowing in the breeze. Here's to the ones that didn't make it back home, the ones we ain't seen in so long. Look, hold up a beer, ones wish they were here, ones the night forgotten but gone. They're in a better place up there, but they sure left a hole down here. We just go on living and go on missing the ones, the ones that didn't make it back home. Whole town shut down, the whole town showed up, sang Amazing Grace and watched a slideshow up. His 22 years, there were laughs and there were tears. And that preacher talked about sacrifice and traffic stop for them Cadillac lights. And Johnny sold beer half price that night, and everybody raised them high, singing, here's to the ones that didn't make it. it back home. The ones we ain't seen in so long. The hold up a beer ones, wish they were here ones, and not forgotten but gone. They're in a better place up there, but they sure left a hole down here. We just go on living, go on missing the ones. The ones that didn't make it back home. Back to that front porch, back through that front door, to the life they were fighting for. Here's to the ones that didn't make it back home, the ones we ain't seen in so long. The hold up a beer ones, wish they were here ones, and not forgotten but gone. They're in a better place up there, but they sure have to hold down here. We just go on living, missing the ones, the ones that didn't make it back home. Yeah. The ones that didn't make it back home.
Thank you very much.
Whether you rent or own, Geico makes it easy to bundle home and auto insurance. Go to geico.com today.
Oh, how amazing was that, you guys? I don't know if you could see from any of the shots that they had at home, but they had the cell phone lighters were up on that one, and it was so beautiful. Well, my name's Natalie Stovall, and I'm hanging out with all of my party streamers out there in the live stream land that tune in every week here on the Grand Ole Opry. While TV and radio are at their commercial breaks, it is always such a privilege to get to hang out with you guys, especially on such a special night like this. I mean, to be celebrating our veterans, shout out to Colonel Stovall, my daddy, who's an Army vet at home tonight, and I know he's watching, so shout out to you, Daddy, and to all of our veterans. Now, I want to pass along a tip to you guys that is brought to you from our friends at AARP. Now, I didn't realize this, but our veterans are twice as likely to be targeted by scams, which just makes me mad. So, our partners at AARP are always wanting to help with preventing fraud. It's hard to spot them. Sometimes they're getting a lot smarter, and it gets harder and harder to know when something is a scam and when it's real. So, they said that 80% of veterans have encountered scams that target them. Scams that like benefits buyouts, GI Bill scams, rental property scams, and so many more. So here's the deal. If you can spot a scam, then you can stop a scam. That's their whole deal at AARP. And so they want to help prevent these scams from happening. If you have concerns, or if you just want to get some alerts for the scams to be mindful of and to watch out for, if you text FWN, that's Fraud Watch Network, text FWN to 50757. We've got that right. Oh, I see it. It's right down there. If you text FWN to 50757, then you can receive free AARP watchdog alerts. And it's just really good for us all to be aware of that. So I am going to read a couple comments because we have so many comments. There's a lot of you that are excited about Mr. Brantley Gilbert. Janet Edmondson says, God bless our servicemen and women. Thanks for honoring them all. Billy writes, says, Judy from Orlando is watching. Yay! Jackie Weitzel says, hello from Maine. We've got you guys watching from all around the world. But right now, I'm going to throw it back to my dear friend who's standing backstage, Mr. Bobby Bones.
Hey guys, welcome back to Opry Live. I'm Bobby Bones. I'm backstage in my safe spot. We're all keeping safe, spread out. We're all staying healthy. You know, I mentioned earlier that we're honoring Veterans Day tonight. Well, Bass Pro Shops and Cabela's is also celebrating Veterans Day. They have special offers just for veterans and for hometown heroes, which is pretty cool. So get outside this week and enjoy this beautiful country that they all helped protect. Okay, let's get back to the stage. That's why we're here anyway, right? Here once again, Craig Morgan, Brantley Gilbert, and Justin Moore.
Welcome back to the Grand Ole Opry. They don't let me in here often, so I'm really sucking this up. But I got to be honest, it's always an honor to play here. But on a night like tonight, you know, it takes on a whole new meaning. There's a song that I wrote a while back. My mother's side of the family was a military family, and I was blessed to be good friends with some guys that made that sacrifice and joined. And man, it just kind of inspired through the years. I was, you know, more and more inspired to work with, you know, whether it was military charities and organizations. And man, I know you guys can relate. You run into so many stories and so many people, and man, it's just overwhelming to know what you guys and girls go through. So my hat's off to each and every one of you here tonight. But this is a song that I wrote based on two men whose legacies just drastically changed my life. I know one of those men was Corey Potts, and there's some friends. The Potts is in here tonight. I don't know where y'all are, but the other fellow was Jonathan Lutens, and it's a song that we wrote about loss. It's a song about a veteran, and Corey actually passed away from leukemia. And it was a difficult song to write, you know, and when we started playing it, it was a difficult song to perform. But it's turned into more of an anthem and more of a celebration of life than a mourning or a grievance. So we'd like to share that with y'all tonight. The song's called One Hell of an Amen. Preacher said he died too young. Over there toting that gun for Uncle Sam and our freedom. Mom and Daddy dressed in black, they folded up that flag, handed it to Dad and started praying. Yeah, and he went out with 21 guns blazing, and that's one hell of an amen. And that's the only way to go, fighting the good fight till the good Lord calls you home. So be well, my friend, until I see you again. This is our last goodbye. It's a hell of an amen. Yeah, amen. Doctor said he ain't got long. He just smiled, said, bring it on. Well, if you think I'm scared, you got me all wrong. Little cancer can't break me. My heart's right, man, I believe. We all hit our knees and started praying. No, and he never gave up. Just said the good Lord's waiting. And that's one hell of an amen. That's the only way. You home, and so be well, my friend, until I see you again. This is our last goodbye. It's a hell of an amen. 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 To all our men and women of the service tonight, this one's for you. And to all those we've lost to the good fight, put your finger in the air one time. Let them know you love them and you miss them, and we'll be seeing them again. God bless y'all, man. Thank you.
Amen. Oh, yeah. Golly. I got to follow that. Kick it off, Mikey. Dedicate this one to an old Sergeant Major out there so much older than me. Paul McAllister, I know you're out there somewhere. And all our veterans.
They gave me a green uniform and black boots for my feet. 18 and wild as hell, I thought it would be neat. They put me on a plane to some strange and foreign land. I said goodbye to Mom and Dad and hello to Uncle Sam. Once I was a soldier, not afraid to die. Now I'm a little older and not afraid to cry. Every day I'm thankful just to be. You've been where I've been. Any kind of life is paradise. Christmas of 89 was a lonely time for me. Panama was probably fine, but it was nothing like Tennessee. I never thought the day would come might have to kill a man. I did not sleep a wink that night, but we won for Uncle Sam. Once I was a soldier, not afraid to die. Now I'm a little older and not afraid to cry. Every day I'm thankful just to be alive. When you've been where I've been, any kind of life is paradise. You've been where I've been, any kind of life is paradise. It's paradise.
Thank you very much. We do live in paradise. As many of y'all know, I am an Army veteran, but I'm also the ambassador, some of you may not know, the ambassador for an organization called Operation Finally Home and all that they do. Operation Finally Home provides mortgage-free homes to the wounded, ill, and injured veterans, first responders, and the widows of the fallen. We've been working together for about 5 years, and what I love most about this organization is how they bring the community together to support our veterans. As we prepare to celebrate this Veterans Day, we have some exciting news for one of our veterans in the audience here tonight. I want to tell you a little bit about him. Soon after his 18th birthday, this U.S. Army sergeant enlisted and was stationed at Fort Campbell, Air Assault. He deployed twice to Afghanistan, and during his 5 years of service, he went on multiple combat missions, and his life was changed forever when a civilian detonated a suicide vest just merely feet from his group. He suffered a concussion, many broken bones from head to toe. He battles PTSD, a traumatic brain injury. For his service, he was awarded the Purple Heart and received many other accolades as well. Ladies and gentlemen, he doesn't know this, but I'd love to introduce you all to Sergeant Ethan LaBerge and his family. Please stand up. Sergeant LaBerge and your family as well, we thank you so much, and we thank y'all for your service to our country. You're here tonight as a Purple Heart recipient, and you're also here so that we can share this exciting news. Thanks to Beezer Homes, Ashler Development, and Operation Finally Home and their entire staff, you're going to be receiving a mortgage-free home in Mount Juliet, Tennessee.
Yeah.
We have the founder of Operation Finally Home, the builders, are here with us tonight to present you with a very large key. It's going to be a big doorknob to get in that house. On behalf of Operation Finally Home and the builders and everyone involved, again, thank you, Sergeant LaBerge. Aaron, thank you. Thank y'all for your service to our country. God bless you. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a round of applause. Thank y'all very much. We'll be back in just a bit.
Tonight's Opry performance is in association with AARP Fraud Watch Network.
Lord have mercy. I don't know how I'm supposed to talk after that. That was so beautiful. It's just amazing that Craig Morgan is involved. Operation Finally Home is such an incredible organization, and they bring in the community to help. And not only do they build a home for our veterans like that, but they give them mortgage free. I mean, oh, good Lord. Okay. Whew. Pull it together, Stovall. You can do this. Okay. Speaking of our veterans, our partners at Bass Pro Shops and Cabela's, they are not forgetting about our veterans and our hometown heroes either. They are going to be extending special offers all week in honor of Veterans Day. So that's a pretty amazing way to honor our veterans. And you know that the founder, Johnny Morris, is always encouraging us to get outdoors more and enjoy this beautiful country. And we have a very big announcement for today from Cabela's, which is Santa has arrived. Santa is here tonight at Cabela's and Bass Pro Shops. So if you would like to be with Santa, there is a way to do that safely. This year, if you go to basspro.com/Santa or cabelas.com/Santa, right there below, you can see it. You can make a reservation to see the big jolly man himself. So that's pretty awesome. Thank you to Cabela's and Bass Pro Shops for getting us in the Christmas spirit already. And so make sure you go to basspro.com/Santa or cabelas.com/Santa so that you can make a reservation for a free photo. Pretty awesome, you guys. And don't forget that you can get tickets to an Opry show. You can be one of these awesome 1,100 people in the crowd tonight, next week if you would like to. Next week we're going to have Cam, the Oak Ridge Boys, and John Party. It's going to be an incredible show. My band Runaway June had a big scavenger hunt this morning in Nashville, and that was the grand prize for the winner of the scavenger hunt, won tickets to next week's Opry show. So it's pretty exciting. It's so fun to have all of these people in here. I cannot tell you what a difference it makes to have everyone in here. And oh my goodness, it's already time to get back to the show. Thank you guys for hanging out. I'm going to throw it back over here to Craig, Justin, and Brantley Gilbert once again on the Grand Ole Opry.
Thank you. It's our very first number one record. We'll play it for you tonight.
Well,
lot of people called it prison when I was growing up. These are my roots and this is what I love. 'Cause everybody knows me and I know them. And I believe that's the way we were supposed to live. Wouldn't trade one single day in small town USA. Give me a Saturday night, my baby by my side, a little Hank Jr. and a six-pack of light. No dirt road, and I'll be just fine. Give me a Sunday morning that's full of grace, a simple life and I'll be okay here in small town USA. Around here we break our backs just to earn a buck. Never get ahead, but we have enough. Yeah, I watch people leaving and running right back. I never wanted any part of that. And I'm proud to say I love this place, good old small town USA. Give me a Saturday night, my baby by my side, a little Craig Morgan and a six-pack of light. No dirt road, and I'll be just fine. Give me a Sunday morning that's full of grace, a simple life and I'll be okay here in small town USA. Trade one single day. Proud to say I love this place. Give me a Saturday night, my baby by my side, sweet home Alabama, and a six-pack of light. No dirt road, and I'll be just fine. Give me a Sunday morning that's full of grace, a simple life. Yeah, small town USA.
Woo!
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you, guys.
I'm still waiting on you to teach me how to sing.
Whatever.
This is our new current single at Country Radio, and it's pretty relevant to what's going on in the world right now, but we're going to be just fine. That dog, we are Americans, and we tend to figure stuff out. What do you say, boys?
Hit the brakes on that one.
You know what I mean?
All right.
Never learned the words to amazing grace. Never felt the chill of a view when you lost faith. Well, blood, sweat, and tears wouldn't mean a thing. Well, if you didn't strike out a couple hundred times. If you never hit rock bottom, never cursed the sky. You wouldn't never know to ask the good Lord why. Ever changed your life. If you never had hard days, if you never had a heartbreak, never had more than you can take or carried away of life on your shoulders, would you feel like you earned it? Would you live with a purpose or
forever known your own strength. If you never had hard days, you wouldn't know what it's like to dance in the rain. You'd never see the silver lining when the sky's going gray. You wouldn't know a dream come true from the few that don't. You'd never find your way on a broken road. If you never had hard days, if you never had a heartbreak, never had more than you can take or carry the weight of life on your shoulders. Would you feel like you earned it? Would you live with a purpose or ever known your own strength? If you never had, if you never had downs and scars, scars and ruts, and all you put behind you. When the winds, the ups, the rise above's right there to remind you. If you never had hard days, if you never had a heartbreak, never had more than you can take or carried away of life on your shoulders, would you feel like you earned it? Would you live with a purpose, or ever known your own strength? If you never had, if you never had hard days, if you never had hard
Tonight's Opry performance is in association with Shriners Hospitals for Children.
Well, hello to all of my party streamers out there. It's Natalie Stovall once again with you guys while TV and radio are at their commercial breaks. I can't believe, yet again, it happens every week. I get to the last break and I'm like, wait, no, we haven't already done three of these, have we? It's crazy. Y'all, okay, Geico. Our new friends here at the Opry who have been partnering with us and doing so many great things. Here's the deal. Do you own or rent your home? Of course you do. Fortunately, Geico makes it easy to bundle your home and auto insurance. It's a good thing, too, because having a home is hard work. Go to geico.com, get a quote, and see how much you could save. Geico.com, it's easy. And speaking of Geico, they are also doing an awesome Geico Green Room again right after the show tonight. It's one of the ways that we get to bring you extra content, and we are going to be moving the Geico Green Room to backstage to a secret location. But I'm going to be hanging out with Craig Morgan. Can't wait to talk to him. What a show that he has had tonight, getting to talk about giving away a home to some Army vets, talking about co-writing that song with the Army Airborne Rangers. Like, who gets to do stuff like that? That is so cool, and I can't wait to discuss that with him. So be sure and go to geicogreenroom.com right after the show so that you can hang out with us. It's one way that we get to give you just a little bit more after the Opry. It's so fun. And then don't forget that you guys can be here next week if you want to. Go to opry.com, and you can get yourself some tickets. We are going to have Cam. Oh, that new album of Cam's. Oh, I can't wait to see her on the Opry stage. The Oak Ridge Boys, always an Opry favorite. And of course, my good bud, Mr. John Party. He was on the night that Runaway June got to play, which was the first time that I got to play with a full band was on the Opry stage. No big deal about that one. But thank you guys once again for tuning in. I was reading some details about all of the artists tonight, and I know that Justin just sang Small Town USA. Talk about small town. He grew up in a town of just 290 people in Arkansas. But speaking of Arkansas, I'm going to throw it back to everybody's favorite Arkansonian, Mr. Bobby Bones.
Welcome back to Opry Live. That was too short of an hour honoring our military veterans, but I'm so glad that I was here for it. Thanks to Craig Morgan, Brantley Gilbert, and Justin Moore for helping us all express our gratitude. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Which, by the way, we often shoot interviews and additional performances after the shows. Tonight, we're doing a live interview with Craig Morgan. So right after the show, head over to geicogreenroom.com and check it out. Next week, an amazing show. Cam, the Oak Ridge Boys, and John Party. Truth is, you'd be crazy to miss it. Okay, before we head out the door, let's do it one more time. Here, one final time, is Brantley Gilbert, Justin Moore, and Craig Morgan. Good night, friends.
In some way motivates you and inspires you to know there's hope. Lights are shining bright as always downtown on the road. I have friends that come from out of town asking me to go. They say there's so much going on. Why don't you come along and show us around? I tell them Karen's not feeling well, so I probably shouldn't go out. Besides, I've got a fix-it list of things I need to do around the house. Then I hang up the phone, turn the radio back on, and sit back down. I know my boy ain't here, but he ain't gone. In the mornings I wake up, give her a kiss, head to the kitchen. Pour a cup, wake me up and try to rouse up some ambition. Go outside, sit by myself, but I ain't alone. I've got the Father, my Son, and the Holy Ghost. I've been beat up, I've been pushed and shoved, but never ever really knocked down. Between Mom and Dad, Uncle Sam and friends, I somehow always pulled out. But the pain of this was more than I'd ever felt before. Yeah, I was broke. I cried and cried and cried until I passed out on the floor. Then I prayed and prayed and prayed till I thought I couldn't pray anymore. Then minute by minute, day by day, my God, He gave me hope. I know my boy ain't here, but he ain't gone. And in the mornings I wake up, give her a kiss, head to the kitchen. Pour a cup, wake me up and try to rouse up some ambition. Go outside, sit by myself, but I ain't alone. I've got the Father, my Son, and the Holy Ghost. I love, I hope, I pray, I cry, I heal a little more each day inside. But I won't completely heal till I go home. In the mornings I wake up, give her a kiss, head to the kitchen. Pour a cup, wake me up and try to rouse up some ambition. Go outside, sit by myself, but I ain't alone. I've got the Father, my Son, and the Holy Ghost. One day I'll be home with the Father, my Son, and the Holy Ghost. Thank you.
Thank you. Next week, Bill Anderson, Cam, John Conley, Kathy Matea, John Party, and the Oak Ridge Boys will be with us on The Legend, 650 AM WSM. Until then.
Welcome, everyone, to the GEICO Green Room. I am Natalie Stovall, and we are in a new GEICO Green Room backstage at the Grand Ole Opry House. We have